ain't no going back now. There ain't no going back now. There ain't no going back now. There ain't no going back now. Yeah, ready to brawl. Yeah, ready to brawl.
What's up, Sinners? Welcome to the Send In. I am Sin. You may have noticed a new intro. I think that one's temporary. I'm going to work on something better. I had someone reach out to me, and it was a polite conversation we had. The issue being, they listen while I work, and my intro can be a little jarring, so we're going to take my intro and now make it my outro, and we're going to come up with something new, but for now, here's a temporary one so that you don't have to worry about, even though I'm not safe for work or kids, you don't have to worry about firing my video up in here, fuck this, fuck that, right off the bat. So, hopefully this solves a little bit of the problem. Sorry, like I told you when we talked, it was not my intention. My intention was to let people know that I am not for kids. I don't care about money, none of this, just music. Speaking of music, we have a request, and I don't fucking remember who it's from, but we're going to do NF's Hope. Now, this motherfucker came out of nowhere and did some deep, deep music, I'm telling you. And I don't think he cusses either, if I'm not mistaken. Let's hop into it. See what NF's bringing us.
Hope. Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm coming. Don't lose faith in me. I know you've been waiting. I know you've been praying for my soul. Oh. Oh. You've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the...
You related to that bitch from the Titanic? And I believe he's 30 years old. I assume he's talking about himself.
You've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming your honest and promising progress. Well, where's it at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. I know this hurts, but I gave you your chance to deliver. Now it's my turn. Don't get me wrong. Nature had a great run. What is time to give the people something different? So without further ado, I like to introduce my album.
Oh, he's got a new album. So Hope is his new album. Okay. Yeah, I might have to keep pausing this. This is one of those fucking uploading on those channels that will just tell you right now.
My album. Hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is right while everybody else is tucking their toe between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were told could never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more profit, cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do if
you... All right, hold on. That fucking verse was fire. Yeah, right here. Y'all need to listen to this motherfucker. If you ain't listening to him, I mean, these words are fucking deep.
Of success, creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big, grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were told could never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more profit, cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things.
Back that up. Did you catch that?
Motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was in. They get it.
That act like I hurt. And wait, weren't they just on a cliff? Like, in the beach? Yeah, he pushed him through the beach.
They get it. Evil, difficult to go through, yes, but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I didn't ever hit my bottom, would I be the person that I am today?
Any of y'all remember the Black Brooms from what? Leave Me Alone, The Search, all that, The Baggage, represent baggage. That person got a lot of baggage.
I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I didn't ever hit rock bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons. Took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself, sometimes you gotta be someone you're not to hear the voice of reason. Having kids will make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did. Wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Love. Standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up. Up isn't something he's gonna have to worry about. Don't get it twisted, that was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fate, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of day, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never revolve. I know I can change. We are not enough. We are not.
Well, slow the fuck down there now. This motherfucker. There's a lot in this guy.
30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fate, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of day, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never revolve. I know I can change. We are not enough. We are not the same. You don't have the heart. You don't have the strength. You don't have the will. You don't have the faith. You'll never be loved. You'll never be safe. Might as well give up. Not running away. You don't have the guts. You're the one afraid. Reigns.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. So, what's going to happen next time? NF is probably one of the most underrated. I mean, he should be fucking everywhere. I wonder, though, I'm sure a lot of this is what he's went through in his life and all of that, but is he just that good of a songwriter too? I mean, because that's a lot of pain and a lot of his songs. I think it was The Search I bumped for fucking a year and a half, a couple others, but yeah, and NF's fucking killer. If you haven't heard from him, the video will be over here. The opposite way I point every fucking time. And look forward to the new outro. I'm off to react to 30-minute concert of Slaughter to Prevail to follow this video tomorrow night. Well, it'll actually be Wednesday when you see this, so it'll be Wednesday night. So, y'all have a good day. Hope you enjoyed the video. Go check out NF's. Like, subscribe. If you like hitting the like and subscribe, hit me down below. Send me a comment. Leave me some suggestions. Hit me up on Instagram. If you have any advice or anything like that, let me know. Reached out about my intro. Hey, I'm an asshole, but I'm not that much of an asshole. You can talk to me. So, everybody, love yourself. Love someone else. Make sure you tell them. Life's too short. And keep your hands to yourself and keep your hands off other people's stuff, okay? It's not yours to touch. Till next time, keep sunning. Ain't no motherfucker in this world can do it like me. Open up your eyes and insert a little rising. You don't have to love me, you don't have to like me. Got enough love in myself, in my psyche. You should have the same in your brain nightly. If you wanna taste, bitch, you can fucking try me. If you wanna hate, bitch, you know where to find me. And if you go and hate this, you can fucking bite me. I'll be cruising in my lane fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, not fucking likely.